Yeah, hello guy. My Google Pixel 3L has the lock screen from start from 24 hours. Now I cannot find solution for unlock my phone. Yeah. Device lock it maybe 24 hours later. But now I want to use my phone right now, but still not working. Parent pass, no code, cannot find code. Why? I cannot do anything. Yes, emergency, yes. We can call only one. We can make call. One step broken for make call, but we cannot do anything. Yeah, cannot play Facebook, play Google, cannot play YouTube. Everything is locked from my phone. Cannot do anything. We can wait for 22 hours. Yeah, lies. Bye bye. Someone has problem and find solution, please tell me on comment. Yes, okay, thank you very much for watching, and please tell me if you find solution for repair my phone and your phone. Yes, okay, thank you, goodbye, see you the next time.